Hey guys, welcome back. Draco Legacy here, and today we're going to be doing the Galaxy News Radio quest in Fallout 3. Last episode, we wrapped up the Following in His Footsteps quest, which led us here, and now we are currently going to be on our way to the Museum of Technology. We got ourselves a wonderful little radio dish that's on a lunar lander and all that good stuff. Lunar lander, Mars lander, I don't fucking know. I don't care. It's a dish. We need it. Gonna go get it. First things first, though, we are still crippled from our encounter with that behemoth. So we're gonna sleep. All healed up. Good to go. Ready to rock. That was a hell of a fight. Alright, so I'll be honest here, guys. This is probably my least favorite quest to do. Just for the simple fact that you're incredibly low level, and you have to go to DC. You gotta go to the center where everybody wants to kill you. So, yeah. Never look forward to doing it, but of course it needs to be done in order to continue the main quest line, so we got to do it. You can never have too much Nuka-Cola. Ah, fuck. This gun is terrible. Vats is terrible. Being low level is terrible. Definitely need that. Ah, shit. Run! Ah, damn. Yep. Done fucked myself. And I'm out of ammo. Fantastic. Well, I would like to just drop a nuke on them all, but, not exactly the best idea. Hunting rifles are too slow to load. Oh, come on. Well, fuck, I ain't got a choice. Ow, ow, ow. What the hell? Oh, fuck. Damn. Die, bitch. Your turn. Now I got them to deal with. Okay, good. Check everything. Shit. Oh, that's great. Shit. At least his aim is worse than mine. Gonna run out of carry weight here soon. There we go. Damn it. Shit. There we go. Shit. Oh! Hosed. Give me another level. Am I that close to leveling up? Are you serious? There we go. Come on. Let me level up, you bastards. Come on. Oh no, you gotta kill everything first. You can't run from battle. You cockbites. Okay. Let's see. Science needs to be up. We're gonna need some lockpick too. Where's Animal Friend? Let's see, we need to be level 10, Charisma needs to be at 6, and I think we've got that taken care of. Yep, we're gonna take that. Ooh, is that all I can do? Damn. Okay, well, let's see here. Not starting up very good. Okay. Ouch. No. Absolutely nothing can match the first two. There we go. There we go. Given the opportunity, always let the turrets do your dirty work. Well, we can use the assault rifle again. Any more? Yep. Fucking hell. Where's it at?
Tear you up.
Oh, you bitch. Die, you whore. Shit, 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 shit. Good enough. Ah, what the fuck? Come on. I like how y'all focus on me when you got a fucking feral ghoul right in front of your ass. My shotgun now. Oh, they're in love. What? Damn, what the hell did I pick up? I didn't take any weapons, did I? Oh, there's my problem. Let's see. Come over to weapons. We don't need 10,000 weapons. Especially a Chinese pistol. Fuck that Chinese pistol. That'll work. Grenades. Need grenades. Screw that, I trust myself more than bats at this point. Of course, never mind the fact that these are horribly inaccurate guns. Oh, come on. Okay. Really? No, no doggy. No doggies.
Ah!
Bugger. Oh, that's bullshit. Why aren't you dying? These guys are pretty tough, man, because I'm pretty sure I'd die from a point-blank shot to the face. Okay, so we're here, we're at the 30-minute mark. Looks like this is going to be another two-parter quest, and that's okay. But, you know, progress was had. People were killed. Heads exploded. Turrets were put against their own people. All that good stuff. But, thanks for tuning in, everybody. Be sure to stick around for the rest of the series. Catch you in the next Let's Play.